No, Bjugstad is back in. I thought they waved him out. Off this tie-up. You just never know when you throw the puck to the front of the net. Remember the play a little bit earlier? When Voracek threw it to the front on his backhand and it almost went in? This one's on his forehand. He throws it to the front of the net. And it finds its way to the back of the net on Matt Murray.
It's the old adage, shot on goal is never a bad thing.